And this is me coming in with a shotgun pretending to be Ken. I think I have a Ken-like chin.